Hello, my name is Sashant, and I'm going to be talking about the book Flight of the Red Bandit by Geronimo Stilton. Flight of the Red Bandit starts in Numo City, where Geronimo is sitting in his office thinking of a new idea for a book. Then suddenly the door opens. It is his grandfather, William. Grandfather William tells him to go to Arizona and get him a new hat. On his way, he tells him to give a new present to his friend, the Red Bandit. He tells that the present is with Rap, and Rap is his cousin. On their way to Sedona, Arizona, Rap gives him a jar. The jar is the tiny present, which is actually 8 feet high for 4 foot Geronimo. Poor Geronimo. And then Geronimo has to take a car to Sedona, except Trap forgets to put gasoline in the car and it stops in the middle of a barren desert. They have to walk all the way to Sedona, and then from there they have to go ramping on a fast horse and then jumping on a white water raft and then running through the desert and then on a burro. And then finally, Geronimo faints, falls over a cliff and into the water. There, Red Bandit saves him and the jar. After that, he wakes up to find himself in the Red Bandit's house. And then in the Red Bandit's house, he finally wakes up and helps out as one of the chores. When Grandfather William calls again, and he asks him if he has the jar. After that, Geronimo says, I don't know. He says, I don't know, because he didn't know, because he fainted from the fall. And then Red Bandit comes in rolling a 9-foot jar. The jar seems a stretch, but it still has a better flavor than ever. Then Geronimo's friends all come searching for him, and then they all eat the chocolate all together with spoons and ladles. After that, Geronimo says a nice goodbye to the Red Bandit and is off to his home in Numo City. Thank you.